first, I would like to introduce Emmy Shkange from Tribune Recipients, a dedicated rug maker and an award-winning builder. My lips are a little frozen because this one. I'm not going to go with 35,000 homes property built across to GTA. Emmy!
Thank you. Good morning, everyone. And on behalf of Tribune Comedians, we welcome you all to the 2024 local run. You know, this is the third consecutive year that Tribune's been a presenting sponsor for the race, and we are absolutely thrilled to be here once again with you all. You know, we're very honored to continue our support for all the amazing charities that this race provides. And so, whether you are just running with your friends today or looking to break your personal best, I wish you all the best of luck, and we'll see you guys back at the finish line. Thank you.
Thank you so much. Thank you for your dedicated support to the Yorkville Run. All right, next up, I am super excited to introduce our Toronto City Councilor, Diane Sachs of Carleton University of Oaksdale. She is a dedicated Yorkville for many, many years, and she is one of Canada's most respected environmental and energy lawyers. So please welcome everybody, Diane Sachs!
Who's ready for a really great run today? We even had a better time today than last year. I am so proud to host. My name is Diane Sachs. So first, to host that Canadian Mrs. Rosedale, most beautiful woman in the city. Have a fabulous time and thank you for everything that you do to support all the wonderful charities. And thank you to all the volunteers who make this happen. Have a great host.
Thank you so much, Diane. Next up is another dedicated run partner over the years. Please welcome Christian Koshar, Senior VP of Institutional Capital Markets at Greybrook, a Toronto-based private equity firm that invests in large-scale real estate developments.
Good morning, runners. How's everybody doing today? Ready to go set some personal bests? Greybrook is very proud to be a sponsor of Constantine Yorkville Run. We've been doing it for many years. It's very important for us to feel like we're giving back to the community where we have so many great developments. We're excited to support all these great charities, including this year's Stella's Place, which is very important here and dear to us. So I'll keep it short, get out there and have a great run, warm up a little bit, and we'll see you at the finish line. Thanks, guys.
Thank you so much, Christian. Sorry, we jumped the order there. Next, I'd like to introduce a very special person. So he's the title partner of this run, of course, at Constantine for the fifth year in a row. And he's also the captain of Team Constantine, which has fundraised over $550,000
Step. What do you need? What's that?
He's also developed behind a unique real estate project across Toronto. He's a Yorkville resident. This is his hood, right? And he's a strong community supporter. He's a business maverick. And word on the street is he should hurry down. Please put your hands together for Robert Hiscox, the co-founder and CEO of Constantine Enterprises.
Good morning, everyone. It's nice and chilly out here, so we could all be running at best times. Very quickly, Constantine is thrilled to be involved with the run. We've kind of been an 8-year relationship with the run in the last four or so as the title sponsor, and we look forward to continuing to support it. But what I really want to say to you all today is thank you. Thank you for coming out, running for your teams, for supporting causes that mean something to you. There's so many great stories behind a lot of the teams. Team Transplant, shout out to you. You did fantastic this year as you did last year. And that's really about, when you think about community service, that's literally giving some part of yourself, your body, to somebody else. And it's amazing. It's amazing to hear it. It's amazing to run in today. And I think you're all doing a wonderful job. You've had a great fundraising year, and I wish you the best on the run. And have a good one.
Thank you so much, Robert, and thank you for your continued support on the Constantine Yorkville Run. How are we doing out there, folks? All right, we're going to keep the fine time here going at the starting line. And right now,
Put on the socials for everybody to judge out there in the internet. Alrighty, so Let's have some fun with this, guys, already. In 3, 2, 1, Tuskegee! I think we need to do that again. I don't think we're warmed up just yet. Alrighty?
Okay.
How about on 3? Alright, let's try that again. How about we go Toronto on 3, okay? Are you with me? 1, 2, 3, Toronto! Woo! Alrighty, okay, so our elites are going to make their way in here. Alright, we got just under 2 minutes to the start. 2 minutes to the start. Thank you. So, Sasha Gaulish, our boys are running in Canada. Can we please have kind of more women, women face, a little more women on the start, men on one side, women on the other? Girls are all boys, right? All righty, Elite, do you think I can get a selfie? I know y'all are in the zone, but you know how this rolls at the other races, Sasha, right? Okay, Elite on 3, 3, 2, 1. Woo! You guys have a great race out there. We're just waiting for the all clear. All right, we have the all clear then. All right, so I will give the looks like we have 30 seconds. We have 45, and then we'll hear the bottom.
That's the pacing part. Go.
I'm just gonna slide down and back to the front there.
Okay.
I'll stay back here.
Oh,
finish right over here. Yeah.
I'm going to say maybe just before or something.
If there are any other stragglers from Cassidy Yorkville High School Run, please come on through now. Any other stragglers out there? Just come and run down.